This guy is the real deal.
The following is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Harvey.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout.
A big splash!
Takedown!
Oh, kick!
Nasty kick. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Down by the DDT.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires tremendous physical conditioning.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Turns it around into a neck breaker.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Oh, unique offense.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
And a clothesline.
Clothesline!
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Top
tossing there.
He thinks he has it.
And he picks up a fall early in the match. Able to parry that one.
There's a snapmare.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Shoulder to the midsection, up and over, into a powerbomb.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Put down face first.
We're gonna finish it off. One, Tom, bomb.
Huge turning point right here.
Two. He kicks out somehow.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result. Counters!
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Oh, and the right hand for good measure.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Their opponent is down. And I think we know what's about to happen. The cervical clutch is cinched in.
Oh, is he gonna tap in?
He is barely hanging on.
He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
Booming boot.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
STO!
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Shaking off.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He gets the ball.
And he's soundly taking control here. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Boom.
And there's more resiliency from him to just keep battling.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for him to hold back.
We're gonna finish it off.
Oh, misses the mark.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
We're gonna finish it off.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Late in the match, he scores a fall.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do super.
Watch out! Senton!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Target in the arm now.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of
great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Arm trapped. Here we go. And a combo box is in.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Kneeing his way out. And he's free.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys. Their opponent is down. I think we know what's about to happen.
Cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down.
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
DDT!
Planet.
Look at him.
And this has got to be it. Thank goodness.
Oh, man.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Setting him up for something here.
Perched on the ropes. What's coming next?
Twist of fate!
Amazing execution.
There's two! Late in the match, he scores a fall.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Once again, takes on some strong offense.
He has to be sensing things slipping away.
Driven face first. And he's showing that he's still not done going on the offensive.
We're going to finish it off.
I don't care who you are.
You can't survive any more of those.
Oh! I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
And he continues to undergo an assault late in this match.
The end for him may be soon if he doesn't show more.
Look out! Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
And he keeps on powering through to remain on the attack.
At this stage, you know he's thinking about bringing things to a close.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen.
Kick to the midsection.
Twist of fate. Cover. Two. He gets the score late in the match. He reverses it. We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Soon,
the cervical clutch is cinched in.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? If he does, he's gonna...
Uh-oh, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
And he scores a fall.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
The leg drop combo. He's running on empty right now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
We're going to finish it off.
Got to be the one.
Two count.
He sneaks a fall there. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Look out.
Oh, God. That's a bad landing. That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Side, jeez.
Able to interrupt the attack. Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And he may be getting pushed beyond his limit.
I think he's realizing the toll this match has taken on.
Superstar is impressing me big time.
The complexion of the match has just changed. And that was a well-executed attack.
Time's up. He's out in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, Jeff Harvey.
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.